Hi guys, this is Bhupinder Tew. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to correct an address in Google Maps. I'm doing it because I had the same problem for my home address and it was wrong. It was shown wrong on Google Maps. So I wanted to correct it and I found a way and I'm going to show you how to do it. Obviously, I don't live in New York, but I use this as an example to show you how to do it. So first thing is to spot the location where you think is wrong. Then you have to click on the close, clear search, then click on the menu, and then you have to go to send a feedback, and then you can say wrong information, and then you have to select which road you think is wrong, and which wrong road is the problem. So I select this one, 103rd Avenue. Okay, then it says clarify which one you're talking about. Then I say okay, this one. Then it says, so what's your problem? I say none of these. Then you can select other location, for example. Then you can type location of tent apartment is wrong on the map, and then so you say what's the problem with this map, particularly this road. And then you type your problem and then you click on submit, and then after that Google will review it and email you if they agree with the changes that you have asked them to make. And I'm not gonna submit now because this is just an example, and I hope this fixed some of the problems on Google Map and make Google Map a better place for everyone. And once again, thanks for watching and don't forget to share and subscribe this video. Bye.